today in yesterday's news. The extinction of 27 animals in Australia are attributed to feral cats, whom roam the Australian outback, and can eat up to 12 small animals every night. The government plans on killing at least 2 million feral cats by 2020, upsetting animal rights activists the world over. The government quickly replied, "What's done is done."